Vincent Nobile and Drew Skillman look to go runner-up, runner-up. Possibly win for the first time. Here we go. Four greens. Chris McGahey with the best reaction time. But McGahey's out of it. And it's lane number two, Erica Enders, that takes her first ever four-wide win.
Erica gets her Wally, and your crew chief just said that you're the best driver in the world. You came around the bend hooting and hollering. Why is this one so meaningful to you, Erica?
Man. It's been since Epping of last year, and prior to that, I think it was 2 years before that. So they're few and far between, and it's been a hard mountain to climb, but it goes to show that hard work pays off and the strong people survive, and that's what I have is a really strong core group of people, Rick and Ricky Jones. Richard Freeman organized the most perfect group of people, and I'm so stoked. Mellow Yellow, they do so much for our sport, Al Rondon, and Gallagher Insurance, Melling, we thank you guys so much. I am stoked! Woo!